All I was told is that her first name was Nazanin, a girl in Iran who's up for execution named Nazanin.
Nazanin Fatehi has been in prison for the last year and a half. She's lonely, she's afraid. She says sometimes she feels the noose around her neck.
There's nothing that justifies taking the life of a minor, no offense. And no matter how horrible, justifies that.
I knew a life was on the line, and I also knew that I had the power to do something.
نه زنم ده همه رو تا قفشیم.